Dispel.
First of all, one detergent. Sounds like this. So we wrote this little song, and you'll get it right away.
Yeah.
The story's being told in the song.
I think so.
Explain it.
It does, no. But we might as well. Are you going to just pull them up?
A one, a two, a one, two, three.
Yeah, okay, okay. You want an intro or no intro? Just.
I can't do it without the intro.
You can't, really.
I can't really do it with the intro either. What do we have? A one, a two, a one
into the Yaoi room, saw something obscene. 300 hot young girls were staring at the screen. A naked animated man engaging in foreplay. The girls assume that scene applied to Q and J, but we're not gay. If you would be in fangirl bliss, if you would get to see Wolfwood and Reno kiss. But that won't fly with us, no matter what you say. Our private parts remain very far away, cause we're not good. Outside, we saw you cosplaying with yourselves.
Dressed up like ninjas, pirate whores, and magic elves.
You text, you glob, you squeak, you love your anime.
Boys and girls.
And girls and boys. Maybe that's okay, but we're not gay. No, we're not gay.
No, we're not gay. We don't kiss boys, no mass sex toys. You know who's boss, like Wolfwood's cross.
We don't think dudes, we will.
Oh, I'm sorry.
We don't think dudes, we think it's rude. We.
Take four.
We don't like dudes, we think it's rude. We will not lick on Reno stick.
Not gay.
That's okay.
Sure, let's all be gay.
Yeah.